Hi, my name is Daniel and this is Sara. Welcome to Grammar School. And today we're going to show you the fun things about our school. Welcome to the FS area. I'm going to show you the FS area and how the kids study. Welcome to FS2A. This is Ms. Athiya, FS2A's homeroom teacher. This is the FS2 play area where all the students come during the day to have fun. This is the FS2 mud kitchen area where they play with sand and mud and get messy and have fun.
Welcome to the primary area.
This is Ms. Gaini, year 2A's homeroom teacher.
Good morning, ma'am.
This is Ms. Manuja, your 3D's maths teacher. This is Atika of year 12 taking a reading session for grade 4 students. This is the library area where all our students can read.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أنا ندى من صف الثاني عشر. تعتبر الثقافة الإماراتية جزء من عملية التعلم في مدرسة النحو الدولية. وإيماناً بأن الثقافة الإماراتية هي هويتنا وتلعب جزء كبير في حياتنا. كما ترون على الحائط يعرض الخطوط العربية والرسومات الإماراتية التي تعبر عن الثقافة الإماراتية.
This is our ICT lab for secondary. And this is Ms. Bushra, our ICT teacher. This is year 12 students as part of the community service lesson taking PE lessons for our FS2 students. This is the Achievement Center. This is the Inclusion Department. The Inclusion Department helps students with learning needs and support them. And here we have Ms. Jayamala with one of our online students taking a session with them. This is the secondary section chemistry lab, and that's the teacher, Mr. Srinivas. And right now they have a chemistry session. This is a blended Arabic lesson going on. This is an Arabic A class going on. And that's our grammar family. Thank you for joining us. And for a final message, we have a head boy and head girl.
Hey, I'm Zahra. I'm honored to be head girl of grammar school this academic year. And I'm sure to satisfy all the teachers and try my best to create a friendly environment. And in the end, leaders are the one who goes the way and follows the way. Thank you.
Leadership is not a position or a title.
It is an example and an action. And I, Usman bin Muhammad Ismail, is honored to be the example and the head boy of the grammar family. And I hereby abide to complete all my responsibilities. And I hope you have enjoyed your journey throughout the grammar school. Thank you.
Thank you for joining us. Bye.